2023 Cafe Istanbul Night Fest. We've got the great Bone Rama right here doing their end of fest bash. So I know you have a lot of entertainment choices here at Jazz Fest. We certainly appreciate you spending part of your time here tonight. Who was here last night? Anyone? All right. Oh, also, before I forget, greetings to all of you out in live stream land on fans.live. We appreciate you joining us remotely. Wish you were here, but glad you're there, enjoying the show. So I just need to say that, and I talked about this a little bit last night, I'm a keyboardist and I'm a deadhead, and Melvin Seals, what's that? All right, I'm with you, man, I'm with you. As a keyboardist, I have to say that Melvin Seals ranks about at the pinnacle of B3 players, and certainly as someone who's spent an incredible amount of time with Jerry. Yes, indeed. He holds an exceedingly special place in my heart and in the hearts of all those who appreciate this music. He brings so much to so many, and so it is a great honor to be hosting him here. This is the second night. It's his first time playing with JGB here in New Orleans, these two shows. And he is joined in no particular order by Jeremy Honig on the drums. Put your hands together for Jeremy. Yeah, you're right. On bass, John Paul McLean, JP. On guitar and vocals, John Kadlicek. And the man himself, keep it up for the one, the only, the mighty, the legend, Melvin Seals. Melvin Seals and JGB, have fun, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.